Where is your treasure, Jones? I'm not gonna ask again.
I don't know what you're talking about, Firefly.
Don't lie to me.
I'm telling you, I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine. Ted, come here.
Hello, Andy.
Ted, how could you betray me like this?
Oh, how'd you two meet, huh? Well, actually, Indy, it's quite an interesting story. Well, can I hear, at least? Remember that time you were drunk in that bar? Yeah? Well, now, I have a big treasure in the bar. It's in the treasure. Perfect. You backstabber, this is why you never trust people in the internet.
Shut up, Jones. Where's your treasure?
Boss, I think I heard something.
Oh. It's Robin! Kill him!
Yeah, get him, boys. Show him out who's the boss. Yeah,
yeah, you do it, boys. Yeah, you do it, Teddy. Yeah, they're really being Robin up, aren't they? I know, right?
Hey, boss.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, you saved my life, guys. Thanks.
No problem, Indy. It's what we do. So I heard that you had like a treasure, and that's why they kidnapped you somewhere?
Right.
So why do they want it? Because I have a crap ton of money in it. And gold. And everything you would ever want.
Hi, damn. I'm kinda low on cash, so maybe you wanna like team up, grab the money 50-50?
I guess we could do that, sure. First thing, where is the money exactly?
It's in the jungle.
We're pretty close now. I can remember where my tomb is.
You have a tomb? Since when? Where do you get a tomb?
Actually, there's like this website where you can like buy tombs.
Anyway, I'll tell you about it later. Let's go. It's not what I expected, but I mean, how much did it cost? Like 6 mil? Oh, okay. That's cool, I guess.
You can run, but you can't hide. Ted, call the guys together.
Yes, sir.
Guys, I just want you to know that I may have like an infinity gauntlet in my treasure.
You have an infinity gauntlet? Where the hell did you get that?
Well, it's actually kind of an interesting story. Let me tell you about it.
Oh my god, you better or else. It all started like this.
Did you hear something?
You're joking, right?
Nope, not one second of it.
That's gotta be the stupidest thing I have ever heard in my life.
It's not. It actually happened.
Okay, can we just get the treasure and get out of here, please?
Let's just do that, because I don't want to forget any minute, every second of it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Drop your guns now, gentlemen.
Ah, crap.
Know the treasure now, and nobody gets killed. Trust me. Well, actually, everybody dies, but...
Never! We'll never give you the treasure!
I'll die before I give you any of the treasure. You know what, guys? I give up. You know, you can have my gun if you want. Here.
What the?
We have to get out of here before they get to us. Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. That's Firefly's boat. I think we could blow it up with the Infinity Gauntlet, Batman. That's a good idea, Indy. Guys! Firefly's men are coming! We have to hurry quickly!
Oh, come on, Robin. It's only just me. I'm just such a good shot, you know?
Ted, how about we finish this once for all? A real Western standoff. What do you think?
I think that that's a swell idea, Indy.
You sure about this, Indy?
So sure of my life then.
Okay, Batman. Fire and ready. Okay, let's do this. God. That was way too much for me to handle. Can we please go now? I always hated the jungle. Well, I guess we can split the money 50-50. 5 million, 5 million. Aw, yeah. Well, that was quite the adventure to finish off the first season of The Day in the Life of Batman and Robin. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, why did you, I thought you were a billionaire, Batman. Yeah, I don't really want to talk about it. Okay, Batman, whatever you say. Batman, where is Alfred, anyway? He hasn't been in this entire episode. I think he's on, a trip or something. I don't know. Back! What did I miss, huh? Alfred, you're late. What are you doing here?
I was on vacation, sir. I told you yesterday.
Well, I didn't remember it. I'm sorry, sir. I should have told you. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this and liked, well done. Comment below if you want a second season of Day in Life, Batman and Robin. Obviously, it's gonna happen if you like it or not. Remember, I'm Batman, he's Robin, and that's Alfred. Goodbye!